Hey cat lovers! Are you scratching your head over Thai cats and Siamese cats? They may look like twins separated at birth, but these elegant felines have distinct personalities and pedigrees. Today, we're putting them head-to-head in the ultimate meow chiller competition. Let's uncover their furbulous secrets and help you decide which kitty will win your heart. Telling the difference between a Thai cat and a Siamese cat can be somewhat challenging. After all, they both come from Thailand originally, and they look fairly similar as well. However, we're about to go into detail about the differences between the Thai cat versus Siamese cat. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, key differences. There are many similarities between the Thai cat and Siamese cat. This makes sense, as they have a common ancestor. The modern Thai cat is a result of breeders' attempts to restore attributes of the traditional-looking Siamese cat to modern Siamese cats, whose appearances had diverged from that look. Although the two breeds have identical coloring, the Thai cat tends to be slightly heavier and significantly taller than its Siamese counterpart. The Thai cat is also generally healthier, with a longer lifespan. Although both cats are affectionate, the Thai cat tends to be friendlier to everyone and quicker to warm up to strangers. Let's dive in to learn more about the differences between these two breeds. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, size. On average, the Thai cat is taller and heavier than its Siamese counterpart. They typically weigh between 8 and 15 pounds, while the Siamese cat typically weighs between 6 and 14 pounds. Additionally, while the Siamese cat is typically between 10 and 13 inches tall as an adult, the Thai cat can be up to 23 inches tall. While the difference is not always this large, you can typically see that the Thai cat is significantly larger than its Siamese counterpart. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, appearance. Thai cats tend to have more round-shaped bodies, with apple-shaped heads. In some ways, they are more similar to American short-haired cats in appearance than they are to Oriental breeds. They also have thick paws and tails that are shorter than those of their Siamese counterparts. In contrast, the bodies of Siamese cats are long and lean, with slender legs and long tails. They tend to be more wedge-shaped with triangular heads. They also have larger ears than Thai cats. They bear more of a resemblance to the traditional look of an Oriental cat. However, both breeds have identical coloring. They have the same distinctive pattern of dark color points on a light body. The colors of their bodies can be anywhere between tan and white, while their legs, face, and ears can be darker colors, between tan and chestnut. Both breeds also have blue eyes that can vary in shades. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, ancestry and breeding. The story of divergence that created the two cat breeds that are today known as the Thai cat and Siamese cat is quite interesting. Both breeds found their initial beginnings in Thailand as the Siamese cat. People there still call it the Wichian Mot, which roughly translates to moon diamond. It was originally transported to the United Kingdom in the late 1800s. These cats were called Siamese cats. And sometimes people would refer to them as royal cats from Siam, the former name of Thailand, as royalty coveted these animals. This cat is believed to be one of the most ancient breeds in existence, as there seems to be a description of this very cat in the Thai manuscript, Tamramu, from sometime between the 14th and 18th centuries. But over time, breeding of the Siamese cat changed its appearance. The head became longer and more triangular, its legs became longer, and its body became more slender. However, there were many breeders who were interested in the traditional look of a Siamese cat. In the 1950s, they started selectively breeding to try to get the original traits back into the breed. In 1990, the new name of Thai cat was given to cats that had the look of traditional Siamese cats from long ago. Thai cats are also called old-style Siamese cats. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, behavior. Both the Thai cat and Siamese cat are affectionate and like human contact. They are also both intelligent and curious. needing a lot of mental stimulation in order to keep them from being destructive indoors. These cats are also both very vocal. The Thai cat is generally much quicker to warm up to strangers. They also tend to be much friendlier to everyone, including other pets. The Siamese cat generally tends to be choosier about who they like. Thai cats tend to be universally friendly, while Siamese cats will make it clear that they dislike certain people. Thai cats tend to do better on their own, although they love being in the company of their favorite humans. Siamese cats are more likely to need constant attention. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, health. Siamese cats are healthy overall, but they tend to be prone to gum disease, asthma, hyperesthesia syndrome, lymphoma, heart disease, and liver disease. Additionally, they are at risk for developing progressive retinal atrophy. Thai cats tend to be healthier, with no common health issues. Breeders who worked with them recognized the risks associated with inbreeding and overbreeding early on. As such, they took the necessary measures to keep this cat healthy. However, it's always good to take your cat to the vet on a regular basis to make sure that they stay healthy, regardless of the breed. Thai cat versus Siamese cat, lifespan. A fairly significant difference between the Thai cat and Siamese cat involves the lifespan of these two breeds. The Thai cat lives significantly longer than the Siamese cat, with an average lifespan of 12 to 16 years. The Siamese cat has an average lifespan of 8 to 15 years. Remember, every cat is unique, regardless of breed. So give your feline friend all the love and scratches they deserve. And watch your life blossom with purrs and positivity. Fun facts. Both Thai and Siamese cats are known for their dog-like intelligence and trainability. They can be leash-trained and even enjoy walks. We hope you enjoyed this perfectly entertaining Meow Chiller competition. Don't forget to subscribe for more cat-tastic content, and let us know in the comments which breed you love more.